This is why I built this school, is to give young people a second chance.
I just try to show them that they gotta work hard. If they work hard, good things will come out of it.
Most people experience adversity at some point in their life, but ultimately you're measured by how you respond to it, not the fact that it happens at all.
This whole process is nutrition, what you're putting in your body for fuel versus filling.
Watch The Whitney Reynolds Show every Saturday right here on WYCC PBS Chicago.